You punched me on purpose, Arthur Reed. No, I did not. Yes, you did. Enough arguing. I present to you my banana bread. Okay, that's good to hear, David. Now, can we get on with the conversation now? Yes, we can. Arthur, we are a little bit disappointed in you because you left the house without permission. What? How did you know that? We saw you out the window, and you didn't even tell us. What? But you said that I'm only allowed to hang out with my friends. You had to ask us first, and you just don't go out of the house without asking us. And also, haven't you remembered all the bad things you've done to DW? What do you mean? I don't do bad things to her. Arthur, are you kidding me? Don't say, You know that you've done some bad things to Arthur. DW.
Brother stinks like a piece of yellow cheese, but me, I say that he's okay as long as there's a breeze.
Mom, Arthur hit me with a snowball!
You see, Arthur, you have been doing too many bad things to DW that we just can't take it anymore. I know I've been doing bad things to her, but it's just because she's been bothering me. And also, you were grounded for all those things. Don't you remember? And don't you dare do
And I'm really sorry for doing all those bad things to DW.
Not okay.
Now go to your room.
And don't come out until Mommy and Daddy say so.
We are so tired of this, Arthur. You caused too much trouble that it just gets on our ding-dang nerves. And also, because you left the house without permission, you are grounded for an extra month. So this means that you are grounded for 2 months. That's it. I've had it. Arthur, don't you dare talk to us like that. Sit back down and eat your food right now or else you will go to your room. No, I am tired of you two grounding me all the time. And just because of that, I am going to move out. Wait, what? You're moving out of the house? Yes, I am, because I am literally tired of all of you grounding me for so many stupid reasons. But Arthur, we're sorry we've been grounding you. We do it just to keep you safe. We don't want you doing bad decisions as you grow older. And also, it's because that we love you very much. You love me? Oh, I don't think so. If you all loved me, you all wouldn't have been grounding me for such a long time. I am moving out because I have been treated like a bad kid for such a long time. I am leaving, and that's final. Goodbye. Arthur, please, don't move out. Get away from me, guys. Hey, wait for me. At the front door. Arthur, you can't move out. This house is not the same without you. Yeah, please don't move out. We won't ground you ever again. It's too late for that, guys. You've done it to me too many times. I am completely fed up with it. Goodbye. Oh no, David. He's gone. Now we don't have a brother. What are we going to do now? We have been terrible parents. It looks like we can either play with DW or Kate.